सत श्री अकाल, माई नेम इज़ डॉक्टर दीपिंदर कौर, मेडिकल ऑफिसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर पंजाब। आई एम द मेंबर ऑफ स्टेट कोविड कंट्रोल रूम। आई एम हेयर फॉर द डेली मीडिया ब्रीफिंग ब्रॉट टू यू बाय द कंट्रोल रूम। टुडे इट इज़ द 97th डे ऑफ शेयरिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द पंजाब स्टेट एफर्ट्स फॉर कंट्रोलिंग द कोरोना वायरस सिचुएशन इन द स्टेट। टिल डेट कोरोना वायरस हैज़ इन्फेक्टेड 99,31,521 पीपल एंड कॉज 4,97,506 डेथ्स वर्ल्ड वाइड। However, 53,79,874 people were recovered. In the case of India, this disease has infected 5,10,672 people, including 15,712 deaths. However, almost 2,96,376 people have fully recovered from this deadly disease. To contain the spread of the virus, the Punjab government is testing maximum number of the samples, especially the samples of the suspected cases. And in this regard, the state government has sent 2,84,431 samples for testing, out of which 5,056 samples have been found positive till date, which is an increase of 100 cases since yesterday. Unfortunately, 128 people have died till date and 3,320 people have totally recovered and discharged. Now, the total number of active cases in institutional isolation in Punjab are 1,608. Punjab government requests the people to mark your contribution in making Punjab COVID free by becoming a Mission Fateh warrior. In this regard, you can download the COVA app and register for the contest. Earn points by observing the COVID precautions. Earn additional points for referrals. Win gold, silver and bronze certificates bearing the signatures of the Honorable Chief Minister Punjab. So far, 50 silver and 150 bronze certificates have been won. At the end, we request you to greet without physical contact, maintain 6 feet physical distance, wear face cover or the mask, maintain respiratory hygiene, wash hands frequently and thoroughly, don't spit in the public places, regularly clean and disinfect the frequently touched surfaces, avoid unnecessary travel, avoid crowded places. In the case of fever, cough, sore throat, difficulty in breathing and body aches, you can dial 104 to seek the medical advice. For any stress related issues, you can dial 1-800-180-4104 to speak with the Punjab government certified medical counselor. Stay safe, stay healthy and mark your contribution in Mission Fateh. Thank you.